Former 90 Day Fiancé star Jovi Dufren recently revealed that he chose to sit apart from his daughter, Mylah, on their latest flight, and his decision caused an uproar amongst fans. When Jovi first featured on the popular show, he didn't strike TLC viewers as a responsible man. He mistreated his partner, Yara Zaya, on several occasions and also got labeled as an immature father. The NOLA resident Jovi received tons of negative comments when he appeared jealous of his own daughter on 90 Day Fiancé, Happily Ever After? Season 6. He told Yara that she had become boring and acted like a crazy mom after Mylah's birth. He then proposed to go to a strip club. Many 90 Day Fiancé viewers were annoyed to see Jovi force his postpartum wife to be fun. At one point, Yara got so frustrated with Jovi's childish behavior that she thought of becoming a single mother and returning to Ukraine with Mylah. However, Jovi soon started to become an adorable doting father and a good husband. Recently, fans were proud to see him support Yara's new bougie makeup line. Jovi has again created a controversy by posting an insensitive comment about his baby girl. The Dufren family recently returned from Chicago to New Orleans, and the couple got a first-class ticket. Jovi told his Instagram followers that he gave the ticket to Yara and chose to relax in economy class because he didn't want to deal with Mylah. While some fans are convinced that Jovi was joking, others think he is a bad parent. A user said, via Johnny8's327TV, "Nothing wrong with taking a little break now and then for a few hours." Another chimed in, "Oh please, I've done similar with my kids and their dad." However, a group of fans left comments like, "The type of man who calls being a father babysitting," and "Wow, dot. Even if it's a joke, this is kinda sad." Jovi's sweet mother, Gwen, defended him by saying that most of the fans in the comment section are acting a bit sensitive. She argued that since Jovi used the laughing emoji, smiley face, with his comment, it was supposed to be taken as a joke. It was quite brave of Jovi to share his real feelings on social media instead of filtering them. While most reality stars fake their feelings to be likable, the father of one posted exactly what he felt. Fans, who have raised children, supported Jovi because they probably knew that parenting was tough. However, Jovi's choice of words sounded a bit rude, even though he was trying to crack a joke. His comment gave a feeling that he would only choose to spend happy moments with Mylah. Still, 90 Day Fiancé fans do not doubt that Jovi is actively involved in raising Mylah. Source: Johnny8's327TV/Instagram.